In La Vista hosting Central. In the third quarter tonight, the Eagles running the sweep. Ball comes out. Eric Ingerson returns it for the touchdown. 21-7 Monarchs. Central looking to respond. B.J. Newsom goes deep to Torrey Pittman, 46 yards. Later in the drive, third and goal. Newsom going for the end zone, but Trey Richardson picks it off. Monarchs drive the length of the field. Isaac Pamaran reaches across the goal line and punches in the 5-yard score. Papio tops Omaha Central 28-7.